Presents the final message in the series called Searching the Scriptures. Over the last month, Chuck has walked us through the personal techniques he applies in his private study of the Bible. He's likened the process to preparing a nutritious meal. The goal, of course, is to teach us how to become independent in our study of the Bible. Chuck titled today's message, Feeding the Hungry, Presenting the Truth.